Last time I was watching Stranger Things, I was going to college. I was just a young person, doesn't care anymore, Corona didn't happen, I was so fucking happy, living my best life. And then, like a fucking 3 years later, here I am. I am an adult now. I have a high anxiety because of work, and I'm still... there's so many things happened the last time we'd watch Stranger Things, so... Like, that... Netflix, what are you doing? Why the fuck we waited this long? I know the Corona happened, but please give me something. I want to see something really big because it has to be worth it for waiting that long. Okay. Oh. Oh my God. Their name house. I thought we were going to see.
Stars shining bright above you.
Children, no running.
Night breezes seem to whisper, singing in the sick.
I got goosebumps.
Dream a little dream.
Who are these people? Why the fuck I'm crying?
What are the clues we're supposed to be looking for here?
The world is full of obvious things which nobody by any chance ever observes.
They're so weak.
Sherlock Holmes.
Why the fuck this shit is so scary? Okay. Let me tell you something. Can you give me a real date? Okay, we already know it's not going to out this year, but... Oh my God. Okay, that was fucking chill. Literally, I got goosebumps. Why the fuck I get tears on the first scene? Like seeing that beautiful family, dead bodies on the ground, children. Oh my God, what was that? Like, who the fuck was that family? Like, what was the point? Our team, guys, they grow up so fast. Like, I really feel like I'm their mom or something like that. Oh my God, I miss that. I will miss, like, it's like a this series. I mean, the producers told us that this is going to be like Harry Potter. We are going to see our characters growing up, and they really did. They really grew up. Even though I'm following them on social media, but still, it's different to see them on the characters. Like, they are growing up like that. And I can't imagine how it's going to see Eleven like that. And so, our team is together. Going out some hunting. For what? What was the purpose of that house? Why the fuck we get upside down again? Why the fuck children keep dying in this series enough? I like this trailer a lot. Thank you, Netflix. Thank you for feeding us today. And that's all I'm going to say. Bye.